Last year, I rightly predicted that 2017 would be the year of the vegan. It sure was, with the opening of places like Temple of Seitan, the all-vegan Livin, on the veg curb events, and more chains creating vegan menus. Well, 2018 is taking it up a notch, with UK supermarkets clamouring to cash in on the vegan pound. Tesco has launched a vegan range called Wicked Kitchen, developed by chefs and brothers Derek and Chad Sarno of Wicked Healthy. Their vibe is veg-centric, leading with the natural flavours you can get from vegetables rather than trying to imitate meat. The Wicked Kitchen range includes 18 vegan dishes, ranging from ready meals to sandwiches, which will hopefully double within a year. Derek told me it was developed for Meateaters. He said, "We don't need to make vegans more vegan. Meateaters are going to love it. I want to be satisfied with vegetables as a former meateater. If we lead with flavor, it can be the gateway drug to health and wellness." The dishes are definitely inventive, using cauliflower on the base of the barbecue mushroom pizza and creating pastrami out of carrot. The fiery tofu sandwich is another level too, packed full of savoy cabbage, red onion, spinach, and really flavorful tofu on rye bread. You definitely feel you're getting your £3 worth. The sweet potato pakora wrap also stands out, with a decent level of spice and more flavor than your average shop-bought wrap. The pizzas, including caponata and barbecue mushroom, may be without cheese, but they are an absolute drool frist. From what I've tried, I'm generally impressed and can see the range tapping into the non-vegan market, even if it starts with anxious relatives stocking up for when the pesky vegans arrive. But what about other supermarkets? Aldi launched a vegan range called Earth Grown in the US earlier this month, including vegan burgers, hot dogs, and the meatballs. When I tweeted them to see when it was going to be rolled out in the UK, the response I got was, "There are no current plans to launch this range in UK stores. We do, however, have a wide range of vegan products," and linked me to a page of products, not a dedicated range, but a list containing crinkle cut crisps, garden peas, and peach. Schnapps doesn't really cut it, unless I'm having a rock and roll Friday night in. Via email though, I did receive information on a new range of organic bean pastas, sriracha, mayonnaise, and bounce energy balls. Not quite a meal though, is it? Doing slightly better is Sainsbury's, who aren't ones to shy away from competition, and were the first UK supermarket to launch barbecue pulled jackfruit at the start of the year. Product developer for fresh produce Georgina Lund told me, "Our new range aims to remove the barriers to plant-based eating, providing innovative solutions for meat-free meals that are really easy to prepare for those lacking in time or confidence. The jackfruit is sweet and smoky and would likely appeal to a meat eater, but the jackfruit isn't pre-pulled, so the flavors aren't very deep." Sainsbury's have also launched mushroom mince, which is easy to cook and takes whatever flavors you want. But £1.50 for some finely chopped mushrooms isn't really mince or good value for money, for me. I'm a much bigger fan of their deliciously free from range, which features cheddar style and spring onion crisp bakes and spiced bean burgers, convenience food that is a bit more substantial. When I contacted Asda about their new vegan range, I was sent information on an onion bhaji wrap, hummus and falafel sandwich, Mexican bean and rice salad, and vegan cheddar. They assured me they have more exciting new products on the way later in the year, so fingers crossed they have some A-game products in development. I didn't get a response from MS amidst cauliflower steak gate. Who would have thought that cauliflower would be making headlines in 2018? Corley aside, the recently launched veggie range has vegan sandwiches, veggie pots, and some notable vegan salads such as kale, cranberry and orange, alongside edamame bean burgers and sweet corn and chickpea burgers, which I will definitely be getting my lips around as soon as possible. Waitrose have been the latest to announce new vegan products in the Good Health range, two sandwiches and some mushroom and miso bites, the latter I am most excited about. The range is focused on health, with a senior nutritionalist stating they want to help busy customers find healthier options. Tipping towards ever-popular vegan junk food, Waitrose also launched some fake meat products by the vegetarian butcher in late 2016, including a tikka masala and Thai green curry. The Coop is a common vegan favorite for their accidentally vegan donuts and biscuits. So it's with much delight that they have created an actual vegan range that includes hot meats of lentil dal soup, three bean chili and a frozen butter squash and quinoa. roast alongside grab-and-go items. New lunch offerings of an onion bhaji sandwich, red pepper and olive pasta and cauliflower pot are more interesting than some other retailers. Lidl told me there are no plans for a vegan range, but they do have loads of vegan-friendly options. I'm a big fan of their 1001 Delights range that includes stuffed vegetables, vine leaves and cooking sauces, great for picnics and tapas. A fair amount of their snacks, biscuits, cereals and even ice creams are vegan, and they usually have a decent selection of veggie burgers, mince and other frozen goods, which is great. I also contacted Morrison's but have yet to hear back. We're only a few weeks into 2018, but I'm excited to see what the supermarkets continue to develop and release this year. Whether it's a specific range or a few products, demand is clearly rising and vegans can find more suitable products. Most supermarket sites can be filtered by vegan, or My Vegan Supermarket is a great go-to site. If you want to improve your cooking skills and learn how to make healthy vegetarian and vegan meals, we have partnered with Of Course to bring you a selection of courses that can help vegan vegetarian cooking made easy. Course highlights over 25 hours of video content and instructional materials. Receive nutritional leaflets and brochures when you sign up to the course online. Tutor support, guaranteed recipes delivered to your inbox. Information provided for specific health and dietary concerns. Discover common and uncommon ingredients used in vegan vegetarian cooking. Full quiz assessment. Exclusive Metro reader discount. Book this course and receive 80% off. Originally £45, now £9. To book the Vegan Vegetarian Cooking Made Easy course, visit offcourse.co.uk.